Throughout history, human beings have thought that the universe would exist forever. This error formed the backbone of materialist Greek philosophies and of the polytheist religions of Sumeria and Egypt. The most important reason for this superstition is that many people are unaware of the truths revealed by the divine religions, or else choose to ignore them. In earlier times, low levels of science and technology may well have influenced the way that people formed such a misconception. In the present day, however, it has been scientifically established that the universe had a beginning and will inevitably come to an end sometime in the future. That great truth was openly revealed in the Quran, which was sent down some 1,400 years ago. The universe will one day definitely come to an end. In other words, doomsday will inevitably come. There is no question about it. And the hour is coming without any doubt. We did not create the heavens and earth and everything between them except with truth. The hour is certainly coming. The perfect order that has functioned perfectly for billions of years is the work of the Lord, who created everything. And this order will come to a glorious end at His command at a time that He has determined. The entire universe and everything in it, animate or inanimate, from the largest to the very smallest, will be destroyed. Along with the announcement of the end of the world, the Quran contains a detailed description of the stages of that event. When the heavens are rent asunder, when the sea is set on fire, when the mountains are ripped up and scattered, when the sun is extinguished. The end of the world will be a catastrophe such as the world has never experienced before. It is clear from some verses of the Quran that the inevitable end of the world has excited interest in every period of history. People sought to learn the time of doomsday from the Prophet Muhammad. They will ask you about the hour. When is it due? The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was commanded to answer this question in this way. Knowledge of it rests with my Lord alone. Together with keeping the time of doomsday a secret from man, God revealed to the Prophet Muhammad certain events and portents that would indicate the time was approaching. This film you are watching will relate some of the main portents revealed by God's messenger that doomsday is approaching. Near the establishment of the hour, there will be much al-harj, and al-harj means killing. The last hour will not come unless there is much bloodshed. There has been conflict between people all through history. Until the 20th century, however, these conflicts were always regional, small-scale affairs. The wars that involved the whole of mankind erupted in the 20th century. Millions of people lost their lives during the First and Second World Wars. As many people again were left homeless, crippled, or deprived of their loved ones. The 20th century opened with wars and saw increasingly savage ones as time passed. The Korean War, the Vietnam War, the Arab-Israeli conflict, Iran-Iraq, and the Gulf War. Bosnia, Palestine, Chechnya, Afghanistan, Kashmir. The repercussions of war reached ever greater dimensions as modern military technology advanced. The use of nuclear, biological, and chemical weapons led to terrible mass slaughter. It has also been established that violent and terrorist movements increased rapidly in the 20th century. Tens of thousands of people have been killed or crippled as a result of the actions of organizations that have emerged with ideological agenda and claims of racial discrimination.